Hello everybody, welcome to Filmmaking Today. Bojan Zulabic here. So, are you looking for an affordable way to get royalty-free music and sound effects? Stay tuned. Alright guys, so before we get going, the usual housekeeping. Audio, which is the company that I'm going to be talking about in this video, they did give me free access to their platform in exchange for this review. However, they're not paying me for this review. They're not reviewing this video before it's being uploaded. And all the opinions you're going to hear are my own. So that's that. And all the audio and sound effects you hear in this review were used using Audio's platform. So that's that. All right, guys. So here we are at the web interface for Audio. So when you go there, at the moment of this recording, you can use this promo code, HOLIDAY, and I will give you 50% off of the Audio Pro subscription. And I'll talk more about the Audio Pro in just a second and what the difference is between that one and the unlimited lifetime subscription. So that's pretty sweet. I mean, 50% can argue with that. So that's something worth looking into. I don't know how long this will last. It says offer and soon, so I don't know. You might not see this if you watch this video at a later point. If you don't, that's why. So that's what it looks like when you are just visiting the website. This is right here. You can start it for free. So there is a free trial version. And I'm just going to quickly just kind of go through the main the home page. So right now down here you can see the brands that have used Audio, which is pretty sweet. I mean, you got Netflix here, you've got Adidas, you've got Nintendo, you've got Wrangler, NBC, you know, that's pretty sweet. So this is the main the home page. Here you have a little bit about the Audio Pro subscription, and then down here you have the sort of selected and inspiring new music categories, I guess, and there's more here if you want to just browse through it. And then down here you've got a little bit more info, so you see 30,000 plus sound effects. That's pretty sweet. And then there's, you know, just a little bit of more info here, and then you've got the usual links here at the bottom. So let's sign in to my account, and then we'll go through the interface. If you want to sign in, you basically just go to start for free. And then this is where you fill in the info to create an account, or if you already have one, just go log in. All right, so once you're logged in, you get the browse feature and the playlist feature here. So we'll just go browse. And this is what the interface looks like. So before we get to that, I just want to talk a little bit more about a few other things. So if you go up here, you can go to pricing. And so right now, at the time of this recording, these are the categories that you have. So you've got the Audio Pro one, the one I mentioned. So that's the one that's 50% off with the holiday promo code. And this is the price you're going to pay monthly, right? But you also have the two lifetime subscriptions. So you've got the sound effects one, which is $200, $199. And you've got the lifetime music one, which is $299, right? $300. And this is a very interesting one. So first of all, the Audio Pro one will get you basically unlimited downloads. You can use it for YouTube monetization. It's a universal license. So it even applies to broadcasting. It applies to streaming like Netflix, Hulu, and those types of streaming platforms. And it also applies to theatrical releases. So basically, if you're a filmmaker and you want to release your movies on streaming and theaters and so on, and places like YouTube, this is the license for you, right? So no doubt about that. And that will give you both of these. It will give you music and sound effects, right? Now, if you don't care about broadcasting and you don't care about theatrical release, you might want to check this one out. So this one will still cover YouTube monetization, but it won't cover TV broadcasting. It won't cover streaming and theatrical, right? So that's the one for you. And it is a lifetime subscription. So this is a one-time fee. You pay it one time and you get to use this all forever, right? And you can keep all the music forever, and that's pretty sweet. Actually, with both of them, whatever you download,
in Audio Pro, if you download something during the subscription, you get to keep it even after you cancel. So something to keep in mind, right? And the same rules apply to the lifetime sound effects one. So something to keep in mind, this is pretty sweet. If you use my code, my link, which will be in the description, all the information will be in the description, you do get 10% off. So again, something to keep in mind. If you want to read all the terms and all the paperwork and all that stuff, this is the website you should go to. It has all the info needed. So definitely check this out. I'm not going to go through all of this because there's a lot here, but they will answer all your questions. I'm just kind of giving you a brief summary of everything. Here we are at the actual interface, and it's pretty easy to use. So first of all, over here, you've got the different categories. So you've got music, sound effects, playlists, favorites, recent. Here you can create playlists, and these are the two ones that I created. So with music, first of all, you can type in your search term here. So that's easy peasy. And here you can refine it. So if you are looking for a certain mood, right, any of these moods, and there's a lot more to choose here, choose from, just select whatever you're looking for, right, easy peasy. Genre, same thing, acoustic, ambient, Christmas, cinematic, and there's a lot more here to choose from. I'm sure you'll find whatever it is that you're looking for. Instrumental, if you are looking for a certain instrument, you will definitely find it here, piano, strings, so on. So that's all there. If you are, this is pretty cool. If you are looking for a certain video theme, so for example, if you're doing a documentary, you're doing a corporate video, you select any of these and it will streamline it and choose songs that are more appropriate for this category. And there's a lot more here. So games, landscape, nature, nightlife, and so on. For example, in my case, technology is probably the one I will be using. So if I go to technology, make sure that, yeah, unselect this one. All right, so here we go. So if I select just technology, these are the this is the music related to technology. So if I play a little bit here, so you go. That's that. And if we stay on this side of the screen for a little bit, to make sure that a song is monetizable for YouTube, make sure it's got this icon here. Now, from what I can tell, most of them have that. So, but just make sure that it has this icon and it is approved for monetization. Other than that, over here, you will see the category that it's in. You will see the duration. Over here, you can favorite it. If you want to download it, you click this button here. And then go create license, and now you can view the license or you can just download the song, right? And then here, if you want to add it to a playlist or create a new playlist, you've got all these options there. So that's that. Let's deselect this one. If we keep going here, build is very cool. So if you are looking for music that is basically steady, for example, you can find it here. It will filter through that. If you want it ascending, middle crescendo, you know, that kind of stuff, you can refine that here. Here you have the BPM that you can basically just refine whatever it is that you're looking for. Vocals, that's very important. So are you looking for just ambient music? Are you looking for female or male vocals, or just kind of ooh ah, that kind of stuff? If you don't want vocals, you can find that here. Duration, pretty self-explanatory. How long do you, what duration you're looking for. Instrumental, this is important. So in my case, when I do my YouTube videos, I don't want vocals, so I just want instrumental. So you just check this one and boom, it takes care of that. Or if you want lyrical only, you check that, right? So that's basically it. Pretty self-explanatory how all that works. Now, if we go to sound effects, there is something very cool here. So first of all, they've got these cinematic collections, right? Which is very cool. But they also got this here, featured categories. Now, this might sound ridiculous, but I love the whoosh category. Whoosh is something, aside from the fact that it's cool to say whoosh, this is something I personally use a lot in my videos, and to have access to so many different ones. So for example, if you want a quick pass one, right? Something like that. You want more of a ramp up kinda. It is awesome to have an entire category just dedicated to that, because trust me, I use this a lot, and I'm pretty sure a lot of content creators on YouTube use this a lot, because it just adds a bit more to your videos. So love the fact that they have an entire category, and there is tons of stuff here, man. It just goes on and on. It just keeps loading, right? So that's excellent. If we go back here, what else we got? So we've got all these categories here. Technology, again, that's cool, at least for what I do. If I'm looking for a quick, you know, keyboard typing, electrical glitch, whatever it is, right, you can find it here easily. And again, you can look up whatever you're looking for. If you go back here, search all, you can just look up whatever, right? So I don't know, car door, what do we got there? There you go. Open shot door, door locks, you know, you've got whatever you're looking for. I'm sure you'll find it here related to cars, right? So that's excellent. Very easy to navigate and, you know, easy to use for sure. So let's go on here. Playlists. These are, first of all, if you are looking for something, but you don't really know what it is, but you just kind of, you want to browse a certain category, you can find it here. So you know, for example, cinematic, you're looking for something related to that, you can look it up here, and there's all kinds of categories here, which is excellent. So this is all. If you want moods, same thing, you will find it here, right? And if you want genres, same thing, you will find it here. So you're looking for something rock. Okay, what do we got here? You want rock, and let's see this. Yeah, so you got all kinds of stuff. Maybe you find something here and you can download it, or maybe you want to add it to your playlist, or you want to favorite it, put it in your favorites category. So for example, if we add these two to the favorites, and then we go down here to the favorites, right there, right? So, you know, maybe you're browsing and you go, oh, I like this, I might want to use it, just put it in your favorites section. So that's that. Recent, obviously, is your most recent one, so there you go, there's some stuff there. Create, obviously this is where you create your own playlist. Easy to use easy to do. And this, I've already done that, so I got a B-roll products category. So these are some songs that I have put in there that I might use in the future. So for example, here's this one. And you can also fast forward. So when I listened to that one, I was like, this is interesting. I might be able to use this, and same with these two, right? And then this one here, this is actually the category I created for this video right now, right? I saw this one here, which let me play a little bit. And so when I heard this one, I was like, okay, I think this will work for this video, and I've used it. And once I'm done with this interface portion, you'll hear the clip that I've created using all of the assets from this website. So this song here and a bunch of sound effects, and yes, including a lot of whooshes for sure. So that's that when it comes to the interface. Pretty self-explanatory, pretty easy to use. Now let me show you the little clip that I've done.
So that's it, guys. As you can see, this is a pretty sweet platform. I mean, in terms of usability, it's very easy to use. I mean, you can find whatever you're looking for very easily, thanks to the categories, the breakdown, all that stuff. The amount that's on there is very decent and it is growing all the time, so that's good. The sound effects, as I mentioned, are awesome. And yes, I still claim that I think it's awesome they have a whoosh category because I love whoosh. Whooshes are great. So that's that. Aside from that, what really makes this platform unique, compared to others, is the fact that you can get the lifetime subscription, right, for music and for sound effects. And as I mentioned, if you are a content creator, so a YouTuber, a videographer who does weddings, promotional videos, all that stuff, this is designed for you. This is definitely designed for you. If you don't care about theatrical distribution, if you don't care about streaming platforms like Netflix, Amazon Prime, Disney Plus, all that kind of stuff, cable networks, if you don't care about that, the lifetime subscription is designed for you. And that's very unique. I have not come across that with other platforms, right? As any videographer will tell you, or really anyone who does content creation, audio, music is a big pain, right? Because sometimes you can spend 50, 60 or more dollars on one single song. Well, that's why the live subscription definitely makes sense. And on the other hand, if you are a filmmaker who does want to do theatrical distribution and all these things that I mentioned, well, you've got the Audio Pro subscription. So even that makes sense. And even that is actually very affordable compared to a lot of others. So I hope this helped you guys out. Again, click my link in the description. It will get you even further discounts. So definitely check that out. It's in the description. And yeah, that's it, guys. If you enjoyed this video, please hit the like button, subscribe to this channel, tell your friends, and all that good stuff. And stay tuned for more. Thanks.